Hello there everyone, it's me with another new video. So I am doing all kind of interviews and reactions to music videos and songs, music and all that kind of stuff. You can see that on my YouTube channel. But anyway, I'm reacting to worldwide music as well, besides Eurovision and other kind of stuff. This time I have decided to check a song that has been released from a female singer called Karol G. I don't know it's properly pronounced, but that's how I do it. But anyway, before I start with this reaction video, don't forget to like it and subscribe to my channel for more videos, greatly appreciate it. So I will be checking this song out, so let's see how this reaction will be. Nice, cheerful start. Okay, it's in Spanish. Yeah, it's beating up. It's growing. Nice rhythm. Yeah, very known beat from the Spanish music. From Spanish music industry. I like this dance sort of songs, dance, pop, R&B, interesting styling, long blue or green hair, something like that, maybe azure. I completely understand nothing, but the song grabs me in. I like this vocal switch, probably through devices and programs. Probably a summer hit, even though summer is not here. For sure this song will be very famous in the summer. It's already famous, but still. Yeah, I like this part. It feels like gasoline, fire, fuego. Yeah, interesting song. Personally, I like it. It's the type of songs I usually listen to. You just need to turn off your mind and listen to this song and relax. You will see how you will be healed up. I like this talking in the song. I like the instrumental part. Even if you're not a Spanish speaking person, you still like it. The song, you can still like it. It still grabs you in, it has sort of elements that do the magic. But if you want to understand the meaning of the song, you can always translate or ask someone who understands. And you can just understand the message also from the video. Yeah, really nice song, personally I like it and I will listen to it more. So that was it for my reaction. How about you? What do you think about this song? Do you like it as much as I do, or do you agree or disagree with me? Add everything you want in the comments below, write to me, I will read and respond with happiness. So don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more videos. So thanks for watching, till next time and goodbye.